Myself Vaishnavi from BBA first year, I have chosen the topic soft skills from time management. Here I am going to tell about time management. Time management is the process of organizing and planning how to divide your time between specific activities. Good time management enables you to work smarter, not harder, so that you get more done in less time, even when time is tight and pressures are high. The answer lies in good time management. Here, important time management skills: delegation, decision making, goal setting, multitasking, problem solving, strategic thinking, scheduling. Elements of, when we go to time management mindset, focus on value, lose the urgency, stop struggling, perk the waste, schedule your escape. When it comes to good time management allows you to accomplish more in a shorter, short period of time, which leads to more free time, which lets you take advantage of learning opportunities, lower your stress, and helps you focus, which leads to more career success. Each benefit of time management improves another aspect of your life. When it comes to time, when we are going to an interview, we should arrange our things chronological order. We should reach the office and we should have reach our destination in time. Even for examination, some students are late because of they can't manage time management. They don't know how to manage their time and they can't reach the destination on time. That's all, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
That was really nice of you, Vaishnavi. You have done it well. You have tried to focus on the main points, but I think you can do much more better, right? A little more of preparation where you can jot down the points and be a little clear about what you are really talking about, right? Otherwise, you have done it absolutely well. Very nice. Very nice. Good initiative. Try to take part more in such seminars. You will develop, right? You will know how to relax and talk. But yes, you were definitely very good in your presentations. Thank you.